Hello, Elementary. I hope you're all doing well and making the best of your time off, enjoying some time with your families. And I know it's tough to be stuck inside all the time, but I'm sure you're making the best of it. We at Buffalo Elementary certainly miss seeing you every day, and we wanted to reach out and say hello, offer you some words of encouragement, and maybe give you some helpful advice. And I'm going to start with some advice that will help you, not only you, but your parents as well, and that is to listen to your parents. Adam and Alyssa, time to do your chores.
Okay, Dad, I'll go do the dishes.
And I'll do the laundry.
Remember, always listen to your parents.
Hey kids, Mrs. Vaughn here, just wanting you to know that I miss your faces so much. If you're having big feelings about school being closed, I'm still here for you. So if you feel like you need to talk to me, you can let a parent know to email me or call me and we can set up a time to talk. Until I see you again.
Boys and girls, it's Mrs. Planofsky. I miss you. I'm thinking of you. I hope you enjoy this time with your family. You're staying safe, you're staying healthy, and I can't wait to see you.
Hi, it's Mrs. Sweeney. I miss you.
Hi, Buffalo. Mrs. Otterman misses all of you. This is a crazy time right now in our lives, but I wanted to share with you what we've been doing here at my house. My two like to take breaks and stay active, whether it be sports, art, or I like to exercise. No matter what, we'll get through all this together in no time. In the meantime, stay safe and healthy. Miss you all so much.
Hi, Buffalo students. It's Mrs. Clark. I just wanted to say I miss you all and hope to see you again soon. Stay home, stay safe, and stay creative. Make some art. Take care.
Hi, Buffalo. Mrs. Welling and Izzy here. Just wanted to say hi, and I miss you. Keep reading.
Mrs. Sapera here. Smile, wash your hands, and I'll see you soon.
Keep smiling, Buffalo. I can't wait to see your faces and hear your giggles when we get back to school very soon.
Hi, kindergarten. Read a good book. I miss you. Hope to see you soon.
Hi, Buffalo families. Mrs. Gradsky here. I miss you. My sign for my friends is, what time is it? We like to tell a joke, so this time is also a dentist's favorite time of day. Miss you. Bye.
Hi everyone, it's Miss Lonjowski. I hope everyone is doing well. I just wanted to tell you to make sure that you're washing your hands properly and you're staying inside and keeping those germs away. I love and miss you all so much, and I hope that we can get back to the end of the school year. Bye!
Be kind and use soap.
I miss you.
Hi, Buffalo family. Miss and love you.
Smile, Buffalo. We miss you.
Here. I wanted to let you know that I miss you guys, and just hang in there and remember to look for the rainbow in every storm.
Hi, Buffalo. While you're at home these couple weeks, I hope that you're spending some quality time with your family members. I hope that you're staying nice and healthy, and I hope that you're practicing your math facts. I miss you all very much, and I can't wait till I get to see you again.
Hi everyone, I miss you guys. Hope we can get together real soon.
Hey Buffalo, I just wanted to say I miss you. And to help pass the time, you should sing a song.
Hi boys and girls, Miss Petrus here. I tried to learn the cool renegade dance you guys do all the time, but I wasn't that talented. I hope that you're having fun at home. I encourage you to keep doing your silly dances. And know that I miss you and can't wait to see you soon.
Hi, Buffalo. Mrs. Miller. I just wanted to say that I miss you. Keep smiling and being awesome. I think about you every day. Hope everybody's staying safe, having fun outside, enjoying this time with your family. See you soon.
Hi, Buffalo. Keep smiling. There's a sunny side to every situation, and the sun will come out tomorrow. I miss you.
Hello, Buffalo families. Mrs. Keebler here. I hope you're all staying busy at home. While you're there, be sure to listen to your parents. No fighting with your siblings. Study your math facts. And I hope to see you soon. Bye.
just wanted to say to stay healthy, be kind, and make good choices. I miss you all, and I hope to see you soon. Love, Mrs. Kapolsky.
Hi kiddos, I miss you, I love you, and I hope to see you soon. Bye.
Hi Buffalo, this is Miss Wyant with my stuffed friends and my Diet Coke. Just want to let you know how much I miss you guys and hope to see you soon. Lots of hugs and kisses.
Hi everybody, Mrs. Eiler and Ezra here. We just wanted to say hi, and I wanted to say that I miss you guys, and I just wanted to share this with you, that reading gives us some place to go when we have to stay where we are. Hope to see you soon.
Stay positive. Otis and I miss you.
Hey guys, it's Mrs. Brennan hanging out in my backyard with a couple thousand of my closest friends. Just wanted to remind you, be kind, be active, be smart, and be safe. And hopefully we'll be back at Buffalo Elementary soon. I miss you guys so much, and I can't wait to see your smiling faces.
Hi, Buffalo Elementary. This is Mr. Lampus.
And this is Lampus. We just wanted to tell everyone that we miss you very much, and we're thinking of all of you.
Bye.
Buffalo!
Mrs. Trosky here, and we are sending this message to say,
wash your hands, stay healthy,
work hard, and of course, I miss you so much, especially those in room 27. We will see each other soon, and until then, practice your math facts. See you soon.
Hello, Freeport Elementary. Officer Tracy here. I hope you guys are practicing good safety like Officer Joe and I teach you every single day. That is, stay safe. We miss you all. Can't wait to get back. See you soon.
Hi guys, I just want to let you know I'm thinking about you. I miss you, and we'll be together real soon. Hang in there.
Hey everybody, joke of the day. Finn, you ready?
Yes.
Why did the teacher write on the window?
I don't know.
Because she wanted to be very clear. Ha ha. Sorry, I know you missed my joke of the day. Our quote is, "The Think and Wonder, Wonder and Think" by Dr. Seuss. I hope everyone stays safe and healthy. Thanks everybody.
Remember, Buffalo, just smile.
Hi, Buffalo. I hope you're doing well. I just wanted to remind you that learning and growing is hard work, but I believe in you. Keep smiling, and we'll see you soon.
Hey, guys. I hope you're all doing well. Hopefully, you're staying safe. Washing your hands, eating healthy, getting plenty of exercise. I miss you guys like crazy, and I can't wait for us to get back. Stay strong.
Hi, Buffalo.
Hi, Buffalo. I wish you had a good day.
We hope you're having a great day. We miss you. We hope you're taking this time to read some books, play outside, and if all else fails, take a little nap.
Buffalo, miss you guys. Hope you're safe, hope you're healthy. Make sure you're singing, you're playing, you're dancing, drawing, whatever you're doing, just make sure that you be creative.
Hey everyone, I just wanted to say hi and tell everybody, make sure you stay safe and we miss you. Can't wait to see you all soon.
Hey Buffalo, it's Mr. Mitlow here. I just want to tell you guys that I'm thinking about you. I miss you guys and I can't wait to get back to school. Stay safe, stay healthy, keep washing your hands. Enjoy the time with your family. And I will see you soon, all right? Bye.
Hi everybody, this is Miss Brandon.
Hey Buffalo, we just wanted to remind you to make someone's day better.
Three.
Go.
Hi, this is Gabby, and this is my friend Mom.
Hi boys and girls, this is Mrs. Bearden, and I just want you to know how much I miss you. I can't wait to see your smiling faces back at school soon. And make sure you
say it. Say stay.
Be healthy.
Yeah, stay healthy. Bye, guys.
Hi, everyone. I know this transition can be hard on some of us, so try to have some good vibes. And I can't wait to see you soon. Bye.
Hi, Buffalo. Mrs. Master here. Just wanting to say hi. And then I miss seeing your smiling faces each and every day, especially those faces in room 25. And so we can be together again, make memories, keep learning, and stay healthy. See ya.